Did you know that
ISRAEL KAMAKAWIWO'OLE
called in 1988 a sound studio at 3 a.m. to ask if he could come record his new idea? Despite the time, the owner agreed because he was so polite. He showed up in 15 minutes, sang with his ukulele, and recorded Somewhere Over the Rainbow in one take. It's now the most requested version of the song by far.